And today I wanted to talk a little bit more about testing and why it's so important. And when I say testing, I'm talking about blood tests, urine tests, saliva tests that you would traditionally get through your primary care physician. And why, as a therapist, I talk about these things with my clients and why I recommend them.